Welcome back to another video weather briefing from the National Weather Service in San Diego. I'm Stephen Harrison, and today I'll discuss the hotter weather we expect for midweek, and then possible rain for the end of the week. March 2016 was once again very warm. As this graphic shows, March 2016 in San Diego, Santa Ana, Palm Springs, and Big Bear Lake were all within the top 8 for warmest all time. One interesting thing to note is how, for San Diego, 2015 and 2014 were the hottest and third hottest Marches on record. Also, precipitation across the area was below normal for March, as noted on the top table. A stronger ridge of high pressure over our region, in addition to offshore flow, will create some pretty warm conditions Tuesday and especially Wednesday. Note the cutoff upper low hanging out to our southwest, which will move into our area later in the week. Here are the forecast high temperatures for Wednesday. Inland areas can expect to see highs in the upper 80s to mid 90s, with upper 70s at the coast. It could even reach near 100 in the lower deserts. That low I showed earlier will move up from the southwest late Thursday into Friday, bringing cloudy conditions in addition to light showers or sprinkles to the region, with only light precipitation amounts expected at the moment. However, there is the potential for a more significant storm system for next weekend, which could bring widespread rain showers and high elevation snow. This image shows the upper level pattern and precipitation forecast for early Saturday from the American model, otherwise known as the GFS. The better chances for wet weather are reflected on the latest 6 to 10 day outlook from the Climate Prediction Center, which shows a better than 50% chance of wetter than normal weather for April 8th through April 12th. That's all for now. Remember to follow these links to help keep track of the weather, and also follow us through social media to get the latest updates. Thanks for watching.